A political party that was established to oppose the Marcos regime now endorsing the presidential bid of the late dictator's son. Our correspondent Bianca Davano joins us for more details. Bianca, over to you.
Carmina, the ruling party PDP Laban has formally endorsed Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. for president in the upcoming national elections. The PDP Laban wing, led by Energy Secretary Alfonso Cusi, the faction backed by President Rodrigo Duterte, said Marcos Jr. is the candidate whose platform is most aligned with the party's 11-point agenda. The party released a resolution declaring its support for the former senator's candidacy, which was signed by Senator Bongo and other officials of the ruling party. The resolution added Marcos Jr. received the most endorsements from local councils of PDP Laban. Marcos Jr., who continues to be the front runner in presidential surveys, is the running mate of the president's daughter, Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio. PDP Laban had earlier endorsed the candidacy of Duterte Carpio, whom it adopted as its vice presidential candidate. Senator Coco Pimentel, who leads the other faction with presidential candidate Senator Manny Pacquiao, slammed the PDP Laban Cusi wing's endorsement of Marcos Jr., saying the faction does not even acknowledge that the party was established to oppose the Marcos dictatorship. In a statement, Pimentel said Cusi and the members have manifested they are total strangers to the party. Asked to react to this, Cusi, in a press conference here in Quezon City, said Pimentel is entitled to his opinion and has always been opposed to the Cusi wing. He added, and I quote, "With that, hindi na natin papatulan yan. We are moving forward," end of quote. Now the question is, can PDP Laban's endorsement of Marcos Jr. also be considered as President Duterte's endorsement? Cusi said, this question is best answered by the Office of the President. Meanwhile, in a statement, Marcos Jr. spokesperson Attorney Vic Rodriguez thanked the PDP Laban faction for their endorsement. Rodriguez added the trust the party placed in Marcos Jr. inspires them beyond measure and signals that the Uniteam's message of national unity is gaining ground. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Bianca Dawa there joining us on the line. Take care, Bianca. Keep safe.